members to do that.
Why are Republicans conflating all conversations about systemic racism and white supremacy with critical race theory when they are not the same thing?
I think critical race theory is wrong, and I don't think it should be taught in schools at all, and I don't think we should fund any money to allow that to happen. I've watched what's happening in school districts across this nation, and I don't think that is appropriate, nor should be taught, but I appreciate it. Yes, ma'am.
Sir, thank you. We know that this